Good morning, you guys. I got more Zelda for you. Oh, since I still look ish dark and my hair is a fucking mess. Just keep this really, really quick here. Hi. I am Jay, the Antariansage. I'm a musician, and I love RPGs, amongst other genres of video games. We just wrapped up recently the mainline story for Control, and later tonight at 7:30, I'll be doing the first DLC, The Foundation. In one shot, in one sitting. So it'll be about a 4-hour stream. The next Tuesday we'll be doing the AWE Foundation. The AWE DLC. So, tune into those, all the links, all the handles are right beneath my face. Yeah. And then Saturday mornings, we got my lovely lady's stream, where she plays retro games. And that's at 9:30 in the morning. I'm not really on camera for it. But yeah. What do you say, we'll switch over to the game now, yeah? Feel free to come into the chat and just talk at me, and I'll just start spouting my own nonsense. Possibly, it's early enough, certainly. Yeah, let's switch over, shall we? Hey, look at the game screen. I accepted a bunch of fucking. Ooh, whoa. Sounds like a dirt bike is going on behind me. Quick shout out to another TV viewer. Misapplying. Thank you for tuning in so early. If you guys are here in America, goddamn, you guys are omniacs. Talking about, yeah. Picked up a lot of side quests amongst our main ones here. Hey, my boy Lewis is online. Playing Overcooked. I was never a fan of that game. That game destroys friendships. So what do I want to do? Do I want to go try to find Robbie? It's in the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Let's see if we can find that, right? Pick up the gain a little bit. So you guys can hear me a little bit better. Have water? Yeah, have water. So yeah, the cat won't let me sleep, or won't let us sleep. My lovely fiance is in the bedroom. She works, I'm currently unemployed. But yeah, she works looking at numbers all day, and, she deserves sleep. She deserves to sleep. Yeah, I was last. I guess now week and a half at this point. The cat's just been waking us up at all hours of the morning. So I figure I'll get up with the cat, give him treats, sit with him, and maybe that'll give her the chance to get some more sleep. So that's why I'm here for y'all, streaming today at this ungodly hour. I say I'll go till daybreak, but we'll honestly see. But yeah, let me get eyes on the cat real quick. I'll be doing this periodically just to see where he's at and make sure he's not making a nuisance of himself. Don't see him at the moment, so he's probably in the bathroom, curled up on the bath towel or something. He's weird. Yeah, so we're gonna try to work on Robbie's research here. But we're gonna try to make our way to Akala. On this dude's research lab. I tried to do this lab yesterday morning when I did the first inaugural daybreak stream. And I think my eyes throughout the day kind of paid for it a little bit. Not that they hurt, it was just a little harder to focus on things. There we go. We're looking nice. Cool. Right. So, Gunner Optics. The Vertex by Gunner Optics. If you don't have a set, I highly recommend. Save your eyes and your and such. Just doing some final adjustments here. Oh, okay, we're seeing that. All right, so Akala, that's where we're heading. I think, in all actuality, all is somewhere. I think it's actually over here. And then make our way over. Well, let's get go. Actually, let's. Would there be a shrine? There might be a shrine over here. So, let's just beeline it from Ateno here. Yeah. I mentioned I am a musician. I'm a guitarist. I also do some compositional work for short films for buddies, short films of mine. I used to play in a local alternative rock band. What was that? Local alternative rock band called Emencia. Is EMENSIA. Did a number of shows here in the city. It was an absolute blast. But the music wasn't really my genre at the end of the day. The boys are great. go listen to them on Spotify or iTunes or Apple Music or whatever service you subscribe to. And you'll be able to hear some solo and lead work from me. Come and then come back to the stream and tell me how bad of a guitar player I am. I've been spending a lot of time, not really as of late, but kind of redefining. That's a shameless Mincia thing. Kind of redefining my guitar technique. And I'm content with the progress that I'm making. I feel at the moment, at this moment in time, I've been practicing so much that I've kind of lost my ability to write, if that makes any sense. I can only think about practice, the practice exercises. So the application is kind of where this all-ish falls short for me. I'm sure I'll get out of that. We'll be fine. Because I do like writing music. Got two other friends of mine that I write music with, typically. We were in a band many years ago, of my own design, called Falling Antares. It's ish where the moniker of Antarian comes from. And that was a prog group, technical prog group, that way. I think we were a six piece, three guitar players, a bassist, drums, and a vocalist. We played one show. It was a battle of the bands. I was, I think, back in 2014, we played that. That was a blast. That was absolutely incredible. To play my own tunes with some of my closest friends at the time. Granted, the drummer and my buddy, Nage, whatever, it's his handle on here. We're still very, very, very close friends, and we're actually still trying to write music together. Just a bit more freeform, it's not really jazz, still kind of a hard rock, kind of metal-y kind of vibe. Just something a bit more free. Because I'm a huge Coheed fan, I like concept stuff. I like attaching a story to music. Very grandiose manners. I mean, honestly, who doesn't? Get the lizard, get the lizard. It's the lizard. I think this is where one of those evil statues lives. Yeah. So real quick again, take a split break here. Abbott and Costello, another TV viewer, lurks, misapplying. Vatican City Magoo, thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in, hanging out with me. Y'all are appreciated. Yeah, feel free to talk in the chat. Tell me what games you're playing, what games you're excited for, what games are next on your docket, and if you've seen any good movies lately. All that good stuff. May spill into my thoughts on Godzilla vs. Kong, which if you haven't seen, I suggest you do. That recharge, now we climb. Yeah, I appreciate the stamina bar in this game. Because I really like games that have a stamina bar. I.e. Dark Souls and Bloodborne, and things that really dictate how much you can do. Based off of how much of a gauge you have. It economizes, makes really strategize how you want to go into a zone. Which has been a favorite thing of mine. I love strategy games as well. But yeah, big fan of strategy stuff like a Fire Emblem and things like that. Hey, look, across the top of the face here. And jump. Now I should be a little louder than the game, but just in case I'm not, because I'm talking real low. And I already talk low to begin with, so. Yeah. It also follows very Skyrim kind of mechanic of if you can put in the work, you can climb over just about fucking everything. I had actually originally played this on the Wii U, which graphically wasn't as nice looking. Now granted, this looks very 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 similar. It's just a bit more crisp, a lot in. Hell of a lot more vibrant, that's for damn sure. Considering I also did it mostly on the Wii U gamepad. Did you know, when the Wii U gamepad came out, certain folks, oh shit, that's a big troll. GameStop employees were marketing it as something entirely different. I think they were marketing it as like a drawing pad or something. So when people were buying their kids the Wii U or some shit, like for Christmas or birthday, they were buying a whole like set. The kid wanted the Wii, just the Wii, and they would end up buying the whole Wii U package. Because of misinformation. Now, I've never worked for GameStop, nor do I ever plan on working for GameStop. But that's a pretty fucked up shit. No! So, my lady has now joined me.
Hello.
Okay. He's actually been fine. Played with him for a little bit. He got treats. Then he kind of fucked off for a little while. And I couldn't find him. I assume he's probably in the bathroom. But yeah, he didn't make any other noise. You couldn't hear me talking at all. Because I've been literally talking for 20 minutes straight. Awesome. Gotcha. Gotcha. Cool. Excellent.
Need to know what happened. Need to know.
That's a hell of a last name. Oh, great. We love it when our childhood friends become fascists here. No, we don't. It's not a good scene. So for the moment, we're just gonna make a quick beeline to that tower right there. I have one person. As it was doing to me. Yeah. I'd pick you up, but you don't let me.
We've been doing it for a little while. You had a babe now.
I'm gonna have tea. Yeah. Right. I can have these things kill themselves. I might end up doing, because I sure shit don't feel like fighting all these assholes right now. Oh no! Tower. times. I posted a story. I'm curious to see how many people have actually seen it in the 20 minutes that I've been live. Two people.
Now he is.
Yeah. Should be like five people in there. Is it more than that? Ah, hey, Vinkerton is new. What up? Hey, fun times in Hyrule ahead, yeah.
Is that right?
Yep.
Yeah. We're playing with Zelda life.
There's a Hyrule and there's a low rule.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, in one of the other Zelda games, there's a low rule that you go to. Instead of Princess Zelda, it's Princess Hilda. This is when I was talking to Strokes, he said it, the dog was driving his mom crazy and he forgot to separate it. Or some shit. Yeah. It wasn't until like noon yesterday where I was like, oh, I get it now. Like, mom crazy.
Oh, yeah,
kind of. But,
yeah.
But in the context of that message, it's not what he meant.
Yeah.
We're talking about pets that don't let us sleep.
Well, right there. Icon lock. I think it's because
I'll do Coheed. In terms of bow. Eh, no, we got some good stuff.
Thank you. that.
Oh. Okay. Birds, 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 birds.
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you. So I'd mentioned on yesterday morning stream that there are sometimes wandering travelers that'll actually be ninjas in disguise. Ninjas. Mm. And do this.
Oh, can you help me?
Kind of, yeah. And on, and they drop bananas every time they die. Vicious sickle. Durability is low. Okay, cool, then I don't want that. Let's eat some food. Some food toughness. Oh my gosh! He hits really hard. Fuck you. Yeah. I'm the victor. I win. I'm the biggest and strongest. Oh, that fire bat's coming right for me. I don't like fire bats. Eat the food. Oh, I'm on fire. Yeah, so that's the interesting thing. It's like, if you can make a fire, it creates an updraft. You could automatically jump, and then use your paraglide and go right up.
That's cool.
Yeah. Oh, too much. They thought of too much for this game. Hey, you. Saba.
It's your time, man. Your clock.
Yeah. Soon, you're gonna be busted.
Oh no. I'm not gonna bust my.
That's not fair. How dare you be unfair to me?
Huh?
How dare you be unfair? He's just hanging out in the corner. He's coming back.
Here
you go. He likes being weird. Oh.
Ah.
It's new to me. I've never seen it.
Oh,
Hey. Kristen, stop. Scratching at the couch. Ice rod. Or the magic casting. I will not do. Oh. It could. Get the lizard. Lizard ran away. Mushroom. That stop. Wakit Shrine. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Yeah, so you guys couldn't hear that, but the cat was perceivably moving a chair. It's just his water bowl. He puts his hand in his water bowl and drags it closer to him because...
Don't you fucking dare.
You know, he can't get close to his water bowl at all.
No.
No, they vary. So like this one's a magnet one, other ones could be like a stasis. Some require the freezing. I remember there was one that was electricity, and you could actually use like your metal weapons as conductors. So you have to take your weapon and drop it for it to connect the sequence. Yeah. I gotta get every chest in these shrines. And if not, that's fine as well. No. Broadsword. Inventory's full. That's fine, we'll leave that in here. This is a pin that I'm walking to. I'll put a pin in this. I want to label it that there's a weapon still in here. No. Puzzles are one and done. You literally just come back and claim any items. But no, I think I had a list that I made in my phone of shrines that still have shit. Yeah, look at this hype stream content. Me on my phone. That's been noted. The bastards depriving their followers. Depriving me of hype raids. I might not go as long as today. It's there. Yeah. I'm tired. But we'll see. Yeah, paragliding. Boxes in the strangest places. Nah. You can hunt them for, like, meat and stuff, but there are other animals that give you more meat. Oh no, a rockman. How's that? Strange man, give me blue box. I remember nothing after that. I became what I was. Yeah. I think it was flint that I picked up.
Yeah.
Some sort of mineral, yes. Fox or heron, one of those two. Yeah, you can also take pictures in this game, and it fills like a compendium. Tells you like a grassland fox. So if you wanted to like track those specifically, you could. There's a sensor that is built into the game, and whenever you're near like a shrine, it would beep. Whatever item or creature or monster you're looking for, you ping that, it'll ping when you're close to one of those. It makes tracking shit down really easy. I think so. I'm not entirely sure. We're not gonna fight that. The troll. He big. I thought you ought to know. I thought you ought to know. I got you, dude. Fuck you. You're welcome.
shabby.
Oh, dope. Kilton's research. I was trying to get him into the fucking basket. He was hanging out by it. He was letting me love him so much. Yeah. I also slid his basket over towards here. Like, I keep an eye on him. Skull shaped lake and a collar. Where I'm heading. No, what it sound like? Oh, it was a car outside. I heard a car go. No. I've made it to where I needed to be. There are very few areas in this game that I can identify on site. But I spent a lot of time in this particular region of the map. So I'm glad I was able to find it. A zone called Akala. Hello. Come, lizardman. Oh shit! I didn't know you could do that. Wow, that just goes.
Yeah.
Right. That. I have anti-cold. Grab. Fuck. Give me your weapon now. Yeah. Gliding is probably the most fun thing in this game. Appears there's a second viewer. What's up? Grabbed a fish.
Grab the fish.
With my feet. In the drink. In the drink. Razor. Cool. Close the mama. Like, no, I don't think I will.
I am.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Ah. Come up.
What the fuck just hit me? Did he start at 3?
It wasn't horrible.
Though. fucking die. Cool. Oh no. Oh, I know. Mm. Sick. Do I have any bows that are garbage? I just don't want to use. No, we're all pretty good. We'll drop two. Pick up that other bow. Yeah. Yeah, sleep. Go sleep. Just his mask. Because he has a body.
Oh, well. Oh, no.
Face away from me. Actually, I just got a body. Stealth tip, crouching in grass works. Cool. Combat trial. There's minor, there's modest, and there's major. What you got? Holy shit. Yeah. I think this game was heavily inspired by that, because there's a lot of, like, there's a lot of ancient tech that looks very similar to that. Nah. What'd I tell? You liked it? Yeah. I'm glad. Eclipse.
Come on, wait.
Okay, go for it. Mm-hmm. Go for it. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a chain attack. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck it. AB Chew Automaton. Give me that. I now have Glowy Battle Axe and Glow Spear. Someone's singing. Yeah. Oh. Lightning. Chocolate is melting. Sorry about that. Gotcha. Gotcha. Thank you. people sang and... Sounds bitches.
These actually work a lot better when I stand right in front of the TV.
Thank you. no!
Yeah. Yeah. Fucking physics puzzles. Nintendo is very proud of their motion control.
No one's entirely sure why. No one is sure why they are proud.
There's usually a chest. Or either a weapon or coolness. More shit behind this. Yeah, okay. It's another one. And it's mini golf. Nope, it rolled. Claim my prize. Watch my inventory be full. That's cool. Yep. Nah, I'm pretty fine with the weapons that I've got. I also don't. There's a very limited amount of strong weapons. In the game, so I'd rather keep it in a chest. I can just come back and get it. Go sleep. Hey Tiff, what's up? Talking to the chat. All right, y'all. Be well. Have a nice day.